So my presentation topic is a stand by method cause of tenancy of central government of Punjab. So the objective of my study is to study the extent and magnitude of agriculture that is marketed among different farms as strategy in central government of Punjab, to determine the reasons for leasing and reserve land, and to analyze the determinants of agriculture landing. As you come to the methodology, multi-stage stratified land sampling are used. District and block as the first step is selected as the first stage sampling unit and village as the second stage, and then the spawned farmer household were taken as the ultimate sample. The district Mumbai and Amritsar was selected to represent the high and low very productivity of crop in the state, and two blocks from the conclusion. As from the socioeconomic profile, this thing is comes out as a number of farmers who live in the land. In this factor, the semi-medium farmers are placed converted out in leasing as well as in reserve land. And the average operational land has increased after leasing or leasing out activities from there as compared to their average of home land.
The major conclusion is what are the conclusion of your study? Maybe you can learn something.
Land rent was quite high in central rural Punjab. It was 45,137 average for the whole central rural. The main conclusion of this slide is average leasing land as a percentage of owned land has a inversely proportional as the magnitude of the land size. The average leased area was the maximum in the case of large farmers, the area leased out as a percentage of owned land was maximum in case of small farmers and followed by the marginal farmers. As farmers are category wise, the reason for the leased land, the main reason for the leased land was comes out as it was the surplus farm assets and the lack of opportunity other than agriculture. And in case of lack of opportunity other than agriculture, 100% farmers who are pure to land, they lease in land because of that reason. And in case of lease of land, the main reasons for it was the highland land rent as well as the low income from the agriculture or from the soil of agriculture. In case of leasing activity, the age of the family had land rent surplus or source available on the farm, surplus of farm labor, lesser term from the small farmer are the significant factors for leasing. And for the in case of lease out, the main factors were the land rent, service abroad, and moved out in the other. As the conclusion, the semi-medium farmers and medium farmers are the major players of leasing activities, where the small and marginal farmers are the major players of all the leasing activities. As average land rent in study area was 44,137 rupees, and we discussed before, as the extent of the leasing land was inversely proportional to the magnitude of the sample work corresponding to different farms and farm size categories. And the lack of non-farming employment opportunity was much as the major reason for leasing land, while lack of resources was the major reason for the leasing. As the age, surplus, family labor, surplus, resources was significant factors for leasing land, while...
Sir. Thank you, Vijay. You have
an idea from your presentation.
What was the maximum raise? You have said starting the RBI average aayegi.
Yes, sir.
What can the take kaise bhi farmer tha? Maximum.
Sir, maximum 52 or 53,000.
52.
Sir, wo move karte.
Pani.
Hai ma'am, pani.
Sab to jyada pani ki problem hi move gayi.
The lowest kina hota?
Sir, lowest Amritsar area ka koi hai kya ji 43 or 42? 42,000 or 43.
NRI is the cutter.
Hai ma'am.
NRI is the cutter.
ਉਹਨਾਂ ਕੋਲ ਐਕਸੈਸ ਆਫ ਫਾਰਮ ਐਸੈਟਸ ਆ ਜੀ ਜਾਂ ਸੋਰਸਿਸ ਆ ਉਹ ਇਸੇ ਕਰਕੇ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਕੋਲ ਆਪਦੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਆਪਦੀ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਕੋਲ ਓਨਲੈਂਡ ਆ ਉਹ ਉਹਦੇ ਲਈ ਰੀਜ਼ਨ ਬਣੇਗੀ ਅਤੇ ਉਹ ਫਿਰ ਉਹ ਲੀਜ ਮਤਲਬ ਕਿ ਲੀਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਕਰ ਲੈਂਦੇ ਲੈਣ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਸੋਚਦੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਕੋਲ ਐਸੈਟ ਤਾਂ ਹੈਗੇ ਵੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਉਹਦੇ 'ਚ ਹੋਰ ਵਾਈ ਵੀ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਮੈਮ ਉਹ ਲੀਜ਼ ਆਊਟ 'ਚ ਵੀ ਆਇਆ ਨਹੀਂ ਇਹਦੇ 'ਚ ਮੈਮ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਆਇਆ ਰਿਸੋਰਸਿਸ ਮਤਲਬ ਕਿ ਸਰਪਲਸ ਰਿਸੋਰਸਿਸ ਵੀ ਆਇਆ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਉਹਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਐਕਸੈਸ ਆ ਨਹੀਂ ਲੀਜ਼ ਇਹਦੇ 'ਚ ਆਇਆ ਜੀ
क्योंकि
ਸਰ ਉਹ ਸੈਂਟਰ ਸਾਈਡ ਅਦਰ ਆਲਟਰਨੇਟਿਵ ਹੈ ਸਰ ਉਹ ਸੈਂਟਰ ਫਾਰਮਰ ਦੇ ਮਾਰਜਨ ਫਾਰਮਰ ਦੇ 20% ਮਾਰਜਨ ਫਾਰਮਰ ਦੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਯੂਜ਼ ਕਰਦੇ ਸੀ ਜੀ ਜੋ ਪੂਰੀ ਕਰ ਲੈਣਾ ਜੋਬ ਤੇ ਚਲੇ ਗਏ ਕਿਤੇ ਹੋਰ ਨਾ ਹੋਵੇ ਸਰ ਦੋਨਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਕੋਈ ਕੁਝ